Welcome to our daily assembly. We'll start off with prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, thank you for blessing us with another day. We thank you for being able to see, hear, touch, feel, and walk this morning. Provide a way for those who lack any of these, we pray. Lord, we are blessed because you are a forgiving God and an understanding God. You've done so much for us. We ask that you keep on blessing us, our families, and our friends. Thanks for opening doors to bless and close doors that would be harmful. Forgive us our sins, known and unknown. Continue to keep us safe from dangers and harm, seen and unseen. Let us start today with a new attitude and plenty of gratitude. In Jesus' name, amen. In the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Welcome to Daily Assembly for Tuesday, the 31st of August. Today I'll be reading out your daily notices. First up, we have evaluation survey. Yesterday, Mr. Theobald emailed a survey for students to complete. It is anonymous, so we can't have a prize draw. However, we will have a competition for the year level that completes the survey the most. One person from the winning year group will receive their prize later on this week. So please get amongst it and fill in their survey. A reminder that our student rep for our Board of Trustees voting process has been paused, but we will have more information when we know more. The lockdown has pushed a lot of dates and events around. The college will communicate new dates for our derived grade exams, etc., as soon as we get more certainty around when we go back to school. Lamore today will be giving you a run through their day on our Instagram story today. Go and check out what a day in her life is like.